doing as
three out of the four laps completed.
You want all them beeps in your thing, man.
All right, guys, so I've made it to the park, and today they have a race that I supposed to be in. See Jeff and Lamont out there. Couldn't make it. If you guys have seen the video yet, but I had an injury. I hadn't ridden my bike in about a month. So this is one of the things I added to my bike. This is a switch that I can use to unlock and lock the front end. Well, the shock, I guess you would say. Fork. Wish it had a spot where I can just go in the middle, but you lock it like so, unlock it like so. But I'm gonna test it out. We're gonna see how that goes today also.
The front one, look at this.
Oh yeah. Yeah, might can patch that one though. About to head out in just a few minutes, guys. Yeah, me and you both. Been a whole month for me. Headwind.
Where'd you get your mud guard?
Amazon. I'll send you a link to it. I think they got, yeah, they got the blue and black also.
I'm gonna have to get one for the hot tower.
Right, right. And laps.
Three.
He beat you?
Yeah.
Hey.
Wow.
Dang. Yo, how long you been back?
Man.
How long you been back? I saw your bike sitting right there.
It worked.
How it go, man?
Huh?
How it go? How long it take?
As long as you can take.
We just started around.
Go ahead and do your good one then.
I ain't going around her. How'd it go?
It went all right, man. You don't want to ask
three out of the four laps completed.
You want all them beats in your thing. Man.
How many? Three out of four?
Seriously.
Yeah. How many you get? Three. How many minutes?
Man, I don't know.
Okay. It had to be pretty fast. We just know.
Yo.
Back around over there, back across the street.
My pants that time
I try to pull it back. Uh-oh. So this button is how it works. I can unlock it for rough surfaces or terrain, I guess you would say. But now I got it unlocked. But I wish it was like a middle spot. You all right? So in a new area that they are connecting the green line to, this bridge back behind me, I don't know where it's gonna go. But we came out of that area. It's coming somewhere from that way. It's gonna be pretty dope, I think. And I'll make sure I show you guys what it looked like once they get it done. Second one for the day. I'm glad I slowed down. Reg, I'm about to run right over you.
Yeah, I'm not feeling too confident.
Nah, I never. I walk this one. Hey. Like I told you, I've seen somebody fall in this one. No. Guys, got the bike back on the rack. Thanks for joining us once again with Bike on Court, and we out.